assaulters and fucking people touching women and shit, make them uncomfortable. This song is about keeping that shit out of our fucking scene. And there's no place in hardcore, and there's no place in music. It's fucking bullshit. Yo, this one's called Deep Disdain by Deep Disdain off of our demo called Deep Disdain.
Please. The next guy. reach 2K.
Hello? Yo! The security guard just told me that there's someone with a broken nose. Me personally, I think that shit is fucking awesome. I'm supposed to tell you to turn it down, but I don't have any control over any of you whatsoever. So do what you will with that information.
We also don't want any lawsuits, so calm it down. Thank you.
Show doesn't get shut down. If you're gonna dance on people and shit,
thank you so much.
It.
Hey Sarah.
Don't hit people, don't make people.
We got an outlet for you.
And we can get through the show. But yeah, real monsters here. That's
thank
all
you.
I gotta say. This is hard to know for real monsters.
Everyone that encouraged their friends to come out. This is a beautiful thing. Deep disdain. That was exciting.
If someone lost a phone, it's up here in the corner. It's right there. Shout out to all the bands playing tonight. Buffalo and Syracuse. And we got a Hudson Valley band called Quiet, I believe. They're playing next. Thank you for giving us your energy tonight. This is fucking awesome. Just remember, this energy that we have, this passion that we have, this community that you all feel sometimes, this is real. This can be a thing that lasts a lifetime if you let it. This is something that folks like myself that are a little older can still come into and feel like it's a spot for me with all this other shit out there in the world. But it's not up to the younger folks to control this, to dictate this. It's up to the youth to drive this. You are the energy. You are the people that bring us back here because you give us something to believe in. So thank you for that. These are our last two songs. They're called Hard to Know. We got some shit over there if you're interested. This song's called Hold On.
Thank you.
here's the deal.
Are you my brother?
The situation is this. You have a small business, right? I am also a small business owner that I pay insurance to. These folks are worried that if someone gets hurt, it falls back on them. They've allowed us to have an all-ages show. They're usually not. They're usually 21 plus, all right? So if you want to mosh, chill with the violent aspects that they're not used to, all right? We have to gain trust. We have to allow them to understand that we signed up by paying money to come into these spaces to do what we do. But we can't just go fucking balls to the wall all the time. So here's the deal. If you want to be involved with this, move up. Don't do this horseshoe bullshit. All right? You can move up. You can be a part of this. Have fun. But listen, the show will get shut down if they think that you're getting too crazy. No more crowd surfing in the back, all right? All right? I'm just being real with you. This is the conversation we just had, all right? These things happen. Sometimes you have to give a little to get more, all right? I'm just throwing it out there. So, I'm just letting you all know the show will get shut down if they feel like it's out of control. Even though we don't feel like it's out of control. This is going to be it. It's our last song. It's called Slow Down. I'm going to leave this up to the younger folks in this room. Call your VFWs. Call your teen centers. Call the places that aren't venues that serve alcohol. And have this shit there. do it your fucking self, and invite your friends. Check. Yo, shout out Skyler. We're here representing the Hudson Valley. I know we're pretty south to be considered upstate, but thank you for including us. It means a lot. It's not the fucking city, it's not Long Island. You know what I'm saying? We're all in that shadow together, dwelling in that shit, dwelling in that fucking shadow. Honestly, I think our scenes are all a lot more lively and powerful than the scene in the city anyway. Huh? I don't know. What are you talking about? Yo, jump off the stage. Get that just chapstick. Thank you. Check. Yo, who caught that deep disdain shit? What the fuck? That one guitar player was in the circle pit, like, yeah! That shit was crazy. Alright. Let's play some more songs. I don't know what the next one is. What is it? We'll be right back. Thank you. History can be important and can teach us a lot of things, especially when you fall down. You gotta learn how to pick yourself back up. This song is a circle pit song. Rochester's got the best circle pits I've ever seen. I wanna see it. This song is called Time Tells Food. Two phones up in the club.
know, even if those weren't your phones, bring it back up. Last two. Big shout out to my people, Vic Nasty, Ronan, Kushi, Wayne. Give it up. It's a long bill, we're about halfway through it, but make sure you save some energy for the rest of the band. Especially our friends at Smash and Grab, Whose Sides, Deal with God. Please, sing along. These are our last two, thank you. What should we ask them? So stick around, Smash and Grab's up next. Can we get this mic on? Thank you. Joel, never mind. Yo, what a smash and grab for Buffalo Neil. Everyone, move up, move up. You, move up, you, move up, you. You, you in the back, move up, move up, move up. Hey, they're laying on stage time. Get up here. Show me where the fuck you at, Rochester! We'll be right back.
Just a little more would be great.
You can't hear that? You can't hear that at all? You're very loud.
All right. You're right. That's good. That's pretty good. No. No.
Yo, the sickest dancer gets Jake's burger. How about that? He might not give it to you, but...
Let's go!
Be yourself, express yourself, but to a certain extent, it's kind of hard to say, like, go crazy, but keep it kosher. No more! No more! I'm gonna try to fly!
I have one more. This is a cover. You should like this. Sing along with this one. You know the words.
Between the two buildings, I think they needed to move it or it's gonna get towed. It says like Niagara Falls across the. Yeah, I don't know. One van between the two buildings gotta move it.
Come on. Hell yeah. Good, clean, fun. Everybody feeling good? No fights, no tough guy shit. Get your aggressions out positively. We're all here together for the same reasons. Respect each other. Listen, check it out. This stage is perfect. There's a lot of people here. Fuck this hole. Everybody pack this up. Come on, come on. Oh my God. Too easy. Come on. Come on, come on. Come on. Stay up here. Everybody stage dive. Everybody stage dive. Jump off this stage. Jump off this stage. This one's for Tony. This one's for Alex. Poison Seeds. Yeah! up here tonight. Thank you for having us. This one's called Watching You Die.
Give a shout out to Roy Van Grohl for keeping shit peaceful, keeping shit calm, and making sure this shit keeps going. Someone who also cares. It's been here for a hot minute, and it's good to have people like that still care.
You guys aren't moved up close enough.
Yeah, move up closer. Come on. So, given that people like Skyler and Rory care, this song's about the fucking people who don't fucking care, who leech off this shit. We'll be right back. Yo, we got a new record coming out, hopefully in March. On a fear of fucking friends. Shout out to Ashara, who's Syracuse hardcore band. Syracuse is, I mean, I'm originally from Rochester. And, like the turncoat I am, I moved to Syracuse. Things that happen on this planet. Free Palestine.
He's gone now. Yeah. Fuck the defense companies. Fuck the war economy. Yeah. Fuck oppression on all angles.
It's fine! Oh, yeah! Just, no, it's like, I felt the juice start to make contact with your face, and you were just like, no. No, it was like an anime. No, I'm not talking about it, though.
Can we make eye contact?
I would like, money?
Yeah, what's up? We're Shara. We'll be right back.
Thank you. know there's some hard motherfuckers over here, but you're not gonna hit. Come on, move up. Yo, shout out to Skyler. Dude, went through hell to put this together, so shout out to him. Shout out to Deal of God, that was fucking crazy. And of course, shout out to Buried Alive. Buffalo. This one's called The Last Laugh. Yeah. a couple more. We're gonna keep it quick. Yeah, shout out to this place for letting us do it. I know it was a little dicey in the beginning, but I didn't write the song about the Bills, but I fucking dedicated it to him now. The song is called Give It Up. Yeah, move up, there on your mask. Move up, you. Right there, move up, you. Move up. Red shirt, move up. We'll be right back.
Exhibition. What do you think, Animal? What do you think, Animal? Hey, I couldn't have fucking done this without Joel. Give it up for Joel. He did more than I did tonight. And give it up for Eli running the door. Okay, should I do a tight five here? Give it up for my boy Damon. Check out Heart of Man. I guess so.
Tell a joke.
You don't want to hear my jokes. I will just say the things I was going to say during the set. The show almost ended during the second band, and the only reason that it didn't end is because of Rory Van Grohl. Rory is the reason that I am into punk and hardcore music. He's one of probably three dudes that are the reason for that. So I really appreciate him. This whole fest has been falling apart this week, and people in the community in Rochester who I didn't think were like that with me helped me move it here. And It was a humbling experience, and
the reason that I love hardcore is because it has the least emphasis on the ego of any genre of music. It is not about you. It's bigger than you. You're killing me.
You guys doing a Killing Joke cover?
We're Herdicides from Rochester, New York. We'll be right back.
English.
This is gonna get. And I guess I'm glad we had it here. The gentleman over here guarding the back door is a great, great guy. I saw something else.
yourself out.
Stop!
Give it up for Damon, everybody. This boy has incredible stamina. You can still dance to this song, even though nobody probably ever did when they played it in the 70s. We're moving aside. We'll see you next time.
Joke on me. To my name is Chris.